Today we're going to test every picture profile and every creative style with this scene. Leave me a comment, let me know what is your favourite. We're in XAVCS 4K 30p 100 megabits a second Super 35 on the A7 R4 using the Sony G Master 24mm. We're at around f/11 on the tests. With S-Log 2 and 3, it's overexposed by 2 stops and then just graded with a correction LUT, nothing more. Enjoy the test, and as usual, guys, it's been emotional. This is no picture profile. Creative style is standard and PP is off. This is PP1. PP1. PP2. PP3. PP4. PP4. PP5. PP5. PP6. PP6. PP7. PP7. PP8. PP8. PP9. PP9. PP10, PP10. S-Log2, overexposed by two stops. S-Log2, overexposed by two stops. S-Log3, overexposed by two stops. S-Log3, overexposed by two stops. HLG3 overexposed by plus 0.7. HLG3 overexposed by plus 0.7. Creative style vivid. Creative style vivid. Creative style neutral. Creative style neutral. Creative style clear, creative style clear. Creative style deep. Creative style deep. Creative style light. Creative style light. Creative style portrait. Creative style portrait. Creative style landscape. Creative style landscape. Creative Style Sunset, Creative Style Sunset. Creative Style Night Scene, Creative Style Night Scene. Creative Style Autumn Leaves, Creative Style Autumn Leaves. Creative Style Black and White, Creative Style Black and White. Creative Style Sepia, Creative Style Sepia.
As usual, guys, it's been emotional.